Sawadika, I'm Danny from 6MH.
Sawadika, my name is Cameron from 6KC. We are the MCs for today.
The BISP Thai Studies Department would like to welcome everyone to the primary Wai Kru ceremony for 2021.
Everyone, please stand up for the King's Anthem.
Now Mr. Meredith is going to give an opening speech.
Hello students and staff. Welcome to the 2021 Wai Kru ceremony. The Wai Kru ceremony is a wonderful Thai tradition to show respect to teachers at the beginning of the school year and to promise them that you'll work hard and behave well. I know you've all enjoyed being back at school and love coming into school each day. It's hard to see your smiles under the masks, but we can tell that you're happy and are having fun. I know your teachers are excited to have you on the school campus and that you'll be good and try your best at all times. Simple things like saying thank you and please are important and show your teachers that you care and are respectful. Being nice to students is something you should always try and do. I hope you all have a wonderful year, and I know your teachers are looking forward to working with you. Happy Wai Kru.
Thank you very much, Mr. Meredith. Now I'd like to show a presentation about things teachers have done for us.
We're also lucky to have a teacher like you who makes learning so much fun. Thanks for all of the extraordinary things you do. And these are videos of the students sharing their thoughts about what teachers are like.
Sawadee ka. My name is Anya from 3PJ. I think my year two teachers are really nice to me. And they always help me when I had a problem. Thank you. Kapkun ka.
Sawadee ka. My name is Layla and I am in 3KTH. And my teacher is like a flower because every petal, she is kind.
Sawadee ka. My name is Josh from 3KTH and I like my year three teacher because when I always get stuck with problems, she always helps me.
Sawadee ka. I'm Sophie from 3KG. I like teachers because they're like a book, and whenever you're stuck on a page, they could always help you and guide you through. Kabunka.
Thank you, teacher, for teaching me.
Thank you, teacher, for supporting me.
Thank you, teacher, for holding me.
Thank you, teacher, for helping me.
Happy Wai Kru Day.
Sawadee ka. I think teachers are like flowers because they make all the students bloom with knowledge and facts. Kapunka.
Teachers are like the light. It stays on as long as you flip the switch on, which proves their determination. And when it's off, that means they're resting up their energy for the next day.
Hi. I think teachers represent our second parents. Because our parents taught us to be good, taught us how to walk properly and speak properly, etc. Whereas teachers taught us more subjects. Bye.
Sawadee kra. Pom chu timi. Teachers are like a shield blocking problems, so we don't have to worry.
So the purpose of the Eason, teachers are like boats that bring us across rivers and lakes.
Sawadee ka, I'm Leah. Teachers are like a book. Every time you turn the page, you'll learn something new.
Sawadee krap, pom chu max. Teachers are like a bridge to success.
Sawadee ka, I'm Maya. Teachers are like flowers. They always blossom their love and try to make students' future bright.
Sawadee kra, pom chu salmon krap. I am from 5KT and I think that teachers are like cool because when you ask them a question, they always find a way to answer your question.
Hello, my name's Robin, and I'm from 5CM. I think teachers are like sunshines to give us information and energies. Kakun ka.
Sawadee kra, I'm Michael from year 5. I think teachers are like a light that shines respect and kindness. Kakun kra.
Sawadee ka, Chancha Wendy, and my favorite teacher is my tennis teacher. He is like a key and opens me up to new and different skills.
Hi, my name is Tara Schnauer and I'm in 6KC. I think teachers are like a flashlight because they shine and help us get to the other side. Teachers are very supportive and they help us learn new things we have never known. Thank you.
Teachers are like our second family and they protect us from problems and arguments.
Sawadi crap, Pomchu Cameron crap. My teacher is like a torch because she guides the way for us.
Sawadika, Nucha Ellie. I think teachers are like a door to success.
Sawadika, my name is Leo and I am from 3BJ. I think my teacher likes books because when you turn a page, it's like an explosion of answers.
My name is Morgan from 2-3-K-E. A teacher is like a speaker because if you say something nice to the teacher, they'll say something nice back.
You're not just a teacher for school, but a teacher for life. We've done so many things that will always guide us. Thank you. We've made these beautiful cards for you.
Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I could fly higher than any eagle. Cause you are the wind. Must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine that your way. You always walked a step behind. I was the one with all the glory, but you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. You ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. I could fly higher than any eagle. Cause you are the wind. No one noticed, but I got it all here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course I know it. I will be nothing without you. like you. You are the wind beneath my wings. Fly, fly, fly away. You let me fly so high. Oh, you, you.
Now the year six students will sing the teacher song. The lyrics of the song express the respect and gratitude of the students for their teachers.
Bambi from 6MH will lead the song for us. All students, please Y during the song.
Patera Taria Honti Kuno Taranusa Saka Kakopranot Nom Sakan Burapakanatan Puka Good Brayot Siksa Tang Tan Pu Prasad Visha Obrom Dariya Gekha Nai Gan Patuban Kha Kha Kaurop Opiwan Raluk Kun Anan Duai Jai Niyom Busha Kodit Katawe Tita Ikwiriyapa Panya Hai Gertek Chan Siksa Samrit Thuk Prakan Ayu Yunan Yunai Silatham Andi ให้ได้เป็นเกียรติเป็นศรีประโยชน์ทวีแก่ชาติและประเทศไทยเทอญปัญญาวุฒิกะเรเตเตทินโนวาเทนามามิหัง
Now Kate from 6MH will lead the children's vow.
All students, please repeat after me. We are students.
We are students.
We must be honest.
We must be honest.
And be well disciplined.
And be well disciplined.
We are students.
We are students.
We have to respect.
We have to respect.
And obey our teachers.
And obey our teachers.
We are students.
We are students.
We must not cause any trouble.
We must not cause any trouble.
And be contributive to school community and society.
And be contributive to school community and society.
Now we are at the end of assembly. Mr. Page, the primary principal, is going to give the closing speech.
Wai Kru is a very special celebration, special to Thailand, and we enjoy sharing this culture amongst our international community. It's a time when the students have told us how much they value their teachers and how hard they're going to work this year. I feel I should respond for the teachers. The teachers are very pleased to hear how well you're going to work this year. And I know our teachers are very good. They will help you. If you work hard, if you show the kindness and respect that we've talked about, our teachers will help you grow and develop, and you will become better and better and better at your schoolwork. Thank you for your kind words. Speaking for the teachers, we appreciate them very much, and we look forward to a fantastic year working together. Copcoon Crab.
Thank you, Mr. Page. We would like to say goodbye and wish you all a wonderful year. And remember that we all gave the teachers a promise that we will work hard, be respectful, and kind to everyone. Kapunka.